Malcolm Smiler. Marvellous, is it? You've seen the title, so you know what it is. It's Lab Na. It's thick rice noodles. A lovely thick soup, which is made with a rather nice thickening agent, tapioca starch. You can do it with cornflour, but it doesn't taste quite as nice, and you have to use twice as much. But Piccadilly Circus here today. Right, now the thing about this soup, it's supposed to, I like it really nice and thick, it's supposed to almost slimy. It goes great with these slithery fat noodles, known as senyai. Now, traditionally you just use the senyai noodles and kale. That's what this is. This is Thai kale, which you don't get in England, I know, and probably not in other countries. But it doesn't really matter much because you're only really going to use that bit. You use the stems and throw away all the leaves. Except the younger baby ones, leave the younger baby leaves in, like these. And you see how it's all been eaten? Like that, that's because they're organic. No bug repellents on them. So, but, you know, you don't have to use kale. You can use, I mean, we've used, get one, mange too, baby pea, carrots, baby sweet corn, you can use broccoli, cauliflower, all your crunchy vegetables, that's what you need to go in here. Now when you cook it right and follow the recipe, and there's an abbreviated recipe below and a link to the full-blown recipe. Also, if you cook it right, your vegetables will be lovely and crunchy. Sort of a sweet savoury flavour. Vegetables will be lovely and crunchy, and the meat will be tender. And there's a trick to preparing the noodles for this, which is in the recipe. So all I can say, one other thing, jar, where have they gone? Right, you take them away, but when you get this in Thailand, on your table you'd have served with it various other things like chilli powder, sugar, crushed peanuts, all of which we've got recipes for on the website. And you can then change the flavour and enhance it, balance it out to suit how you like. You can make it a bit more spicy if you like. No, I shouldn't say more spicy because it's not spicy. If you want to make it vegetarian, easy to do, just leave the meat out. It has got oyster sauce and fish sauce in it though, so if those things don't count for you, if you're a vegan, you're not going to eat this. But what a delicious, lovely soup, actually, and I've got it on a plate. Because we've been videoing and doing photographs, it's easy to do it on a plate. But oh, sorry, I can't stop eating, it's lovely. Give it a go and tell us what you think. Okay? Bye bye.